Hello, I'm Chikizu. Welcome to another look at giving. Today we're going to look at don't give up on giving. I had a lot of story of people giving up on giving. Some said they've given, they're not seeing the harvest of their giving. They're not seeing the result of their giving. Some said they've given, and they found out that those that they gave to were scammers. And those that they gave to were not really in need, but though they posed as if they were in need, so they were scammed. Other people wonder why there is so much evil on the earth. Why does God permit evil? So far, the devil is alive. There will be evil. His name is the evil. There will always be evil. But that should not deter you from doing good. Because God is good and God is still alive. The Bible made it clear in Galatians 6 verse 10. Let us do good unto all men. All men. Both the good, the bad, and the ugly. The Bible says all men. He didn't say some men. But there was a caveat there. And that caveat says, especially to the ones that are in the household of faith. Do good to everybody, but always consider first believers. But that shouldn't stop you from doing good to all. Now, if you go back to some of the previous episodes, there's a particular one I talked about, a preacher that gave money to a man in front of him in line in a convenience store. That man was not born again, but he was led by the Spirit to do that. What he didn't know was that that man was going to kill himself, his wife, and his child soon after if he wasn't stopped by that man that gave him at the point of his need and told him that Jesus loves him. So my friends, don't give up on doing good. At the end, good will defeat evil. See you at the next one.